We'll take care of things here, Mr. Chavon. I found this on our way. It might belong to the arsonist.
Thank you. This house definitely belongs to a rich cat. Did Nika mention anything about them in her notes? I need to free myself quietly. Thank you.
Bread today is especially sweet and tasty.
Thank you.
I found Mark. His office is where I found the order to get rid of Nika.
When my secretary came to me and said we should get rid of Nika Monroe, I gave up everything we'd created. I don't know if she's alive, but I'm ready to tell Mr. Nicholas everything and face the consequences. At least my former accomplices won't get to me in jail. Mr. Siobhan, thank you for deciding to help me. In the meantime, I'm going to get out of here as quickly as I can.